Let's write 3.14 times 10 to the fourth power in standard notation. So our exponent is positive, so we're going to slide the decimal over 4 spaces to the right. We're going to fill in the blank spaces with 0, and our final answer is 31,400.